BTC-E clarifies the difficult situation for its clients. The officials answered the questions on the BitcoinTalk.org, given on the official Twitter page of the company. They have affirmed that FBI-sized BTC servers and domain, also part of the service facility, have been arrested. Now there are several ideas on the agenda. If problem will not be solved until end of the August, the company promised to return all customers' funds. Concerning the rumors of Alexander Vinnik, they have declared that he had never been the head of the company. Now users of BTC-E are waiting for the next update from the officials.